y'all. I'm MD Land. I have Baby Pro and Tatoni here. I'm at Exist Fitness, my home gym here in St. Louis, Missouri. Here we are sitting out at about 4.5 weeks to the Olympia. I'm going in with 2 back-to-back wins, so I'm real excited about that. So I'm here today. We're going to go through a little leg workout. For anyone who doesn't take me serious going into the Olympia, you better take me serious now. Let's go. Okay, boys and girls, we're going to start off with some legs.
Get it down.
Oh,
guys. That was my leg workout for today. I just really feel compelled to reach out to all you guys out there. For anybody who's ever said that you can't do anything, don't ever listen to anyone. I'm full of all these motivational phrases and stuff. But the one thing I can only say to everyone, and this is for one, for all, you can do anything that you put your mind to. If you want something bad enough, and it's a burning desire, you will achieve your goal. I went pro very shortly after I started competing, about 2.5 years after I started competing, which is pretty quickly. But I never took an off season. To this day, 5 years later, I've yet to really have an off season because I have a goal, and I have a dream, for lack of better words, that I really wanted to achieve, and so I was going to get it, and I wasn't going to stop until I got there. So for all you guys out there, remember that. If you have a dream and you have a goal, go out and get it. No one can stop you.